Hi guys, welcome to the fourth episode of Learn Technology in 5 Minutes by MAKERDEMY.
This is Naveen and part of the instructor team at MAKERDEMY.
In this episode, we will learn how to build a simple IoT home automation project using the Raspberry Pi 4, that too without writing even a single line of code. I will assume that you have already watched the first episode of this series and you are confident in setting up the Pi. Before we go into the video, I want to set the expectations right. This video will be purely procedure based and we will not be covering the concepts in depth. If you still want to learn more about the concepts or technologies covered in this video, you can check out the description. So let's get started with the project. In this project, we will be using a very intuitive online drag and drop IoT project builder called Cayenne. We will use Cayenne to remotely control a relay connected to the Raspberry Pi, which will turn a bulb on or off based on the user input. As Cayenne is a cloud platform, we can control the bulb from anywhere in the world as long as the Pi 4 is connected to the internet. Now, let's start working with Cayenne. The first thing we need to do is to create a Cayenne My Devices online account. Go to the link provided in the description and create one. Now, you'll be redirected to the dashboard. As this is your first login, you'll be redirected by default to create a new project. Select Raspberry Pi. Then in step 2, before clicking next, make sure your Pi is up and running and is connected to the internet. Now click next. We are now going to install the different components of the Cayenne library onto our Raspberry Pi. Open the terminal in Raspberry Pi and copy and paste the commands given in the Cayenne dashboard. While installing, the Cayenne dashboard will get remote access to your Pi and shows the status of the installation. As soon as the installation process completes, the online dashboard will automatically appear. Your Raspberry Pi is now ready to use. Yes, it's that simple. How amazing, right? Now the Raspberry Pi is up and ready for IoT projects using Cayenne. We are now in the dashboard overview tab of the Cayenne platform. Now click Add New and then select the device option from the submenu. As a relay is an actuator, select the actuators from device list and then select relay. This will show you a widget named relay switch. We need to configure this widget before adding it to our main dashboard. Leave the widget name and device as default. For the connectivity option, you need to select it as integrated GPIO. Next, you need to set the channel, which is essentially the GPIO pin that will be interfaced with the relay module. We will be selecting channel 17. Finally, choose the widget type as button and click Add Actuator. Once the widget is configured and created, you will be redirected to the dashboard overview. This is where the toggle button for controlling the relay will appear. The next step is to interface the Raspberry Pi 4 to a relay and then connect the CFL in normally open configuration. You can pause the video to understand the circuit diagram. Essentially, we are connecting the VCC pin of the relay to a 5V pin of the Pi, then the GND pin to any ground pins of the Pi, and finally the IN1 pin to GPIO 17 pin of the Pi. Now let's test the project out. Clicking the toggle button on the dashboard indeed actuates the relay, which in turn switches the CFL to on state. This is just an example project. You can connect any high power appliances across the relay and control them from anywhere in the world. Cayenne has even provided a mobile app so that you can control and monitor your projects on the go. You have now successfully learned to build an IoT based home automation project using Raspberry Pi 4, that too without even writing a single line of code. That is all folks. If you like this video, smash the subscribe button and ring the bell to be updated about our future video releases.